What I may do through storms and the rain, even the deepest of pains. He's ordering my steps, guiding me with his eye, teaching me to laugh when life says cry, showing me there is no way his love can be earned, or for sin I could ever pay. One thing I've learned, he's been the lover of my soul. Yes, he has. Lover of my soul. Oh, yes, he is.
He's a lover of my soul.
Lover of my soul. Oh, yes, he is. All people of the world should know why he came. Father said,
go remove sin's guilt and shame.
Tell me if this you know, tell me if you've heard, the greatest story written is in his word. Are you lost in life, lost your grip that was firm, overwhelmed with loneliness? This I affirm, he is the lover of your soul.
He's the lover of your soul.
Of your soul.
He's the lover. Oh yeah.
And when my last breath I will have taken, my world will not be rocked, nor will it be shaken. I will see his angel sent as my escort, from earth's gripping cares to heaven's inner court. There before him, my knees will I bow that day. He'll lift and hug me and joyfully say, forever I'm the lover of your soul.
He's the lover of my soul.
Of your soul.
So is he, this very great lover, of whom I speak. He's Alpha and Omega. Let's end the mystique. He is Jesus Christ, first Son of God, Ancient of Days, Rose of Sharon, Bright Morning Star, Creation's highest praise. Come closer. I will introduce you to Him who knew you before you. He'll forgive your sins, and into His clan He will even adopt you.
Lover of my soul. Oh, yes,
then
he is.
He'll forever be the lover of your soul.
He's a lover of my soul.
Can't live without his love.
He's a lover. Oh, yeah.